The most frequent question I'm asked when talking about this project is how Steven inputs words and phrases and commands into the computer. So I think a quick video of him actually doing this is